Have you heard the legend of the ghost?
Resilient and strong. A lone pebble alters fate, drowning and alone.
Is everything all right?
Would you care to join me for a cup of tea?
Tea? This is the famed Key Sake Brewery of Osamu.
Please. This way.
Thank you.
Apologies, my lord. I couldn't speak freely out there. The Mongols might have overheard.
The Mongols have been here?
They've been drinking us dry.
I can't fault their taste. Kii sake is the pride of Tsushima.
Especially compared to that horse piss they drink.
I think it's mare's milk.
Is there a difference?
When are they coming back?
Soon.
Take your workers and hide. I'll deal with the Mongols. Need to find a good spot for an ambush.
Everyone, gather round. We need to get behind the brewery and stay out of sight. Our friend here is going to renegotiate our relationship with the Mongols.
Vitsa Keneha Tulu Irle, Holy Hamtad, Yavitsky, Tadawan, Vidurvun Durin Derek Husum Jilson, Adakte Ki, Garad
E.
Yeah, Jingo.
My lord.
The Mongols will be back when their men don't return.
Can you stay? You could drink as much sake as you like. It would be on the house.
I'm afraid you'll need to relocate. Try the Golden Temple in Ariake. Many have found refuge there.
Thank you, my lord.
here.
Yeah.
I miss going out in my boat. Waves lapping against the hull.
I heard some of the men saying the Mongols were demons.
I'm surprised the Mongols haven't destroyed any of the sword.
My armor will dull the Mongols' weapons. Nothing stronger. You need more to make these improvements. Stay strong and as rooted as Mount Kubara.
I can help improve your blades, my lord. My forge is ready.
Farewell.
An honor to serve you, my lord.
I'd let him rot in that castle.
Meme, how could you?
Think about it. The only thing in the way of Lord Sanka becoming deeper.
Still can't believe how fast the Mongols took over everything.
Does your bow need work, my lord?
Feel the earth below. A cool bed beneath the stars. Growing ever strong.
The old man was right. My spirit feels at peace, strong. I should compose more poems.
Oh. Oh,